George Clooney, Amal Alamuddin divorce rumors, couple is in trial split, sharing custody at the moment. George Clooney and Amal Alamuddin have been married for almost 5 years now. The power couple tied the knot on September 27, 2014 at the Man Cano Grande Luxury Resort in Venice. Since they have been very private about their personal lives, malicious rumors and speculations have been bluffing their marriage for quite some time now. Life and Style Weekly, in its August 17, 2020 issue, reported George and Amal are currently in a trial split after months of tension. The tabloid claimed that the Ocean's 11 star told his friends that he and his wife are not happy in the marriage. However, no concrete pieces of evidence can prove that these are all true up to this writing. An unnamed source told the magazine that Amal Alamuddin is now living on her own. The British-Lebanese barrister is allegedly seeking refuge at the home of the close pal Cindy Crawford in Los Angeles. The kids and making the transition as seamless as possible for them are the focuses now, the anonymous insider stated. They're sharing custody for the time being, it went on. It added that before the COVID-19 pandemic, George Clooney and Amal Alamuddin have been arguing over the up-in-the-air actor's desire to raise the family in California. Amal reportedly wanted to stay in Europe with their twins Alexander and Ella. The informant even claimed that the thought of raising a child in the United States terrified her. Though George and Amal love each other very much, they allegedly could no longer agree on anything anymore. It was also reported that there have been a lot of artwork silences and tiptoeing around issues lately that divorce is inevitable at this point. Friends hope George and Amal can find a way back to each other somehow, another tipster say. But the writing's on the wall, the marriage is on its last leg, it added. It remains to be seen if these reports about George Clooney and Amal Alamuddin's alleged divorce are true. However, with Life and Style Weekly's history of writing story based on statements of its anonymous and independent sources, this could be another baseless report waiting to be quashed. So, avid followers of the couple should take these hearsays lightly until everything is proven true and correct. Meanwhile, New Idea previously reported that George Clooney's lifestyle no longer sits well with Amal Alamuddin, especially now they have children. A source told the publication that the lawyer does not know if she can keep following her husband around the world and unsettling the kids any longer.